The dash a digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should
be. What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to JTTV, man. I'm back with another reaction. But first thing first, you feel me? I gotta acknowledge this. I gotta appreciate y'all for this. We hit 3K subscribers. Just 2 months ago, we only had like 80 subscribers. And like, I think I'm gonna find a screenshot and show y'all. What? That wasn't 2 months ago. It was a couple months ago. But if I had a screenshot, I'm gonna show y'all. We had 80 subscribers. And we had 3,000. We never thought we was gonna get this far, to be honest. We never thought. But you feel me? A lot of YouTubers said, like, oh, stay consistent. You're gonna see you grow. So we stay consistent, and now we 3K. And we gonna get 100K by the end of this year. So y'all stay tuned. But thanks for all the support that y'all been showing. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, because we gonna keep this shit moving. So yeah, man. In this video, we got DDG Arguments, official music video. We've been waiting on this for a long time. And he says a banger. So if he says a banger, I believe him. So we gonna get into it, because the song is a banger. But let's see if the video a banger. So let's get into it, man. See if he really was talking or is really a banger. Let's get it, man. Let's get it.
Trying to be.
If you knew you was texting another girl, come on, you gotta keep that phone on your hip, man. You gotta keep it in your pocket. You can't go nowhere without your phone. If you know you're doing wrong, especially when you with your girl, don't even leave your phone nowhere. If you're doing wrong, I'm not encouraging cheating. I'm just telling you, you feel me? If you're gonna do wrong, you feel me, you're gonna have to keep your phone, cause you see, forget all that. Watching on Do Not Disturb or whatever that, what it's called when they get when you get a message. Yes, Do Not Disturb. So I don't know. He just was all tripping this whole time. He just tripping.
Look at me, listen. I'm all just lying. You can't get tissue. Don't like you crying. I wouldn't cheat, but it's just too perfect. I cannot lose you.
It's just not worth it.
I know they tweeting. Them hoes is capping. I thought I told you, ain't nothing happened.
Well, Kennedy looking beautiful. She top five YouTuber looking YouTube girl. She that her makeup, that shit look crazy. Like, she did a thing on that. I ain't gonna lie, I don't even know about makeup, but I know she looking good right now, man.
I never want you, this is the clueless. Baby, I love you, I thought you knew this. Stop getting angry, stop all the madness. We meant to be
like,
the color we
asked it. Sadness. I ain't needed days, I go
plastic. I wanna be with you to my casket. I'm just disappointed in your actions. Then you get upset at my reactions. To be honest, babe, I'm just passing. We were doing straight and now we slanted. I want you in my life, girl, fuck a solo. The arguments and fights, I can't do it no more. You asked him all right and I really don't know. You said I can be replaced, baby, that's a low blow. I want you in my life, girl.
She's backing up all her shit. I'm gone. Nigga, I'm gone.
Baby, I understand your mental, so I need you to know. I got work to get done, I got shows on the road. Secure the bag so we can take the trip to Italy. I know I'm a pain, so I'm confused on why you're in me. I guess you say it's love, and I'm certain that it is. I see you got baby fever, one day we should have some kids. We in love, while we fighting, we just need to face it. It's a marathon, you last longer when you pace it. I just want you to know,
oh, oh.
I just want us to
grow, oh, oh.
When we fighting, I feel solo, though. Are we gonna last?
I don't know, no, no.
I don't know, no, no. Put your foot on the gas, fuck a stop sign, go.
Damn, Kennedy, you got caught. You got caught too. Oh man, what to say? What happened? I thought you was coming. Damn. You know how heated I would have been if I seen this. Oh my goodness, I would have been so heated if we was having an argument and you see my phone. Then your phone ring and be like, "Oh, I thought you was coming over last night. You going over a nigga crib?" I probably would have kicked down that door. Get out. Get out right now. Get out. Cold kick down that door. Get out.
think we thinking too much, let's just go with the flow. I want you in my life, girl, fuck a solo. The arguments advise, I can't do it no more. You asked am I alright, and I really don't know. You said I can be replaced, baby, that's a low blow. Yeah, last verse was before the breakup. Still want...
I'm voice that, get your ass out. Get out my crib. No. So both of them was doing, well, I don't know, man. This is crazy. So both of them was doing the wrong shit. She got mad at him for doing the wrong shit, but she was doing the wrong shit too. That's just so crazy how this just all
wondering if we gon' make up. Can't sleep, girl, now I gotta stay up. I miss the nights when we used to cake up. Used to test the morning, now I get the GM. Washed up rappers in your fucking DM. Still wonder if you went to see him. Stayed out till the morning at the fucking PM. You got back in the morning. I'm talking 6 in the morning. Our connection got born. You gon' make me glow up and go and cop me a foreign. You been sleeping on me lately, girl. It sound like a storm.
Hey, when niggas mad, boy, they say anything that come out their mouth. They say anything, like, boy, that boy said, you gonna make me glow up in copper foreign. That boy said, he finna go get a whole $100,000, $100,000+ whip just to shit on up. Boy, niggas say anything with their mouth, bro.
Used to be my baby, now I call you my ex. The basketball players only want you for sex. The internet niggas looking for you as a check. Girl, I loved your ass to death, treated you with respect. Took you to the islands, girl, that came from the heart. I ain't really for the love, I was doing my part.
Can we please talk about that?
I don't know where to start. Go and find another man, girl, you cute and you smart.
Crazy, but I don't know if it should have ended like that. I don't know. I mean, I like the beginning, like he got the text and then she got the text. I like that, but I don't know if it should have ended like that. That ending was kind of crazy. Cause he was like, what he said? Let me go back. He said, "You cutest." I can't remember the lyric.
Girl, I loved you as a death, treated you with respect. Took you to the islands, girl, that came from the heart. I ain't really for the love, I was doing my part. It's a whole list of shit, I don't know where to start. Go and find another man, girl, you cute and you smart.
Oh, that. It was like, go find another man, you cute and you smart. I feel like with that line, he probably should have, like, used the ending with that, like, type of line or something. Like, he seen it out with another nigga. And he got jealous or something. I don't know what I'm talking about, but oh yeah. I don't know. I just ain't like the ending, to be honest. It was crazy though. It was a crazy ending. I see where he was going there, but I don't know if it fit this video. I don't know. Like, I don't know. The ending just don't sit right with me. But you feel me? It's DDG, man. That's my nigga, you feel me? I don't even know him, but he my nigga. If y'all DDG squad, you feel me, subscribe, like, and comment. Yeah, but in the comment section, let me know how y'all feel about the video. I feel like the video was good, like, throughout the middle, the beginning and the middle of the video. But I feel like the ending, it probably could have ended better. But, I mean, it was still a crazy ending. So, you feel me? I don't know. I can't say nothing because I don't got no better suggestion or anything. So, I mean, I like the video. It was good, though. It was a good video. I like the concept and everything about it. I don't know. It's just the ending that's getting me. But yeah, in the comment section, y'all let me know how y'all feel about the video, if y'all like it. Hey, it's DDG Squad, so y'all hit that like and comment subscribe button too, because we DDG Squad. So, man, I appreciate all the support. Thanks for the 3K. We're going to keep going up to 10K and then 100K. So, thank you. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'm gone.
Yeah. 6, 6, 6. The dash is digital.